Chennai Super Kings won the 50th IPL 2019 match against Delhi Capitals by 80 runs at the MA Chidambaram Stadium in Chennai on Wednesday. Earlier, DC won the toss and asked Chennai to bat first. The host scored 179 for 4 in the first innings. Suresh Raina with 59 runs was the top scorer for his side. Apart from him, skipper MS Dhoni and Faf du Plessis scored 44 and 39 runs respectively. For Delhi, Shreyas Iyer hit 44 runs off 31 balls, the highest. Among Delhi bowlers, Jagdish Suchit claimed 2 wickets while Akshar Patel and Chris Morris plucked 1 each. For CSK, Ravindra Jadeja plucked 4 wickets, Imran Tahir grabbed 3 and Harbhajan Singh and Deepak Chahar claimed 1 wicket each. IANS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.